$200 ball, signed by David Beckham, limited edition. It's the best ball out here. Yes, the best. Where'd the ball go? Hey, give me the ball right now.
Ah, no, my ball. No, please. No, it's mine. It's mine now. I want to... I didn't
do
anything, it wasn't my fault. Little scumbag to the outing. Ah, I hate this place, I shouldn't be here. It's not my fault in here. Alright, I'm a manager from the Socceroos. I'm the warden. I've come to check out some of your prisoners. I've heard there's some good soccer players here.
Especially the goalie over right there.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, that one, he's saved a lot of good goals this season.
Okay, do you mind if I stick around and watch the game? Thanks.
Come on, we can win!
Ah, oh, wrong person!
Last kick!
Yes.
Foul!
My god, it hurts!
Nice kick. What's your name?
Michael.
Hey, keep it up, Michael. You might be out of here in no time. I really want Tim and Michael for the team.
Well,
they could win the World Cup for Australia.
Are you sure? You really think you can mold these guys into soccer superstars?
All the teams will be wanting to buy them.
And take, they can have their shot at free.
Thank you. You won't be disappointed.
Open the gate.
Yes, sir. Yes, I can get out of this death trap.
I'm out, guys, in your face.
Open the gate, please.
Yes, sir.
Thanks. Can't believe it.
Thanks. I'm off.
You're lost, mate.
Woo! See ya.
Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Finally out of that place.
Thanks for choosing us for the team.
Not at all.
I know if you can focus on soccer now.
Congratulations.
City's ours.
It's all yours.
Chini starting with the ball after half time. Scores already 2-0 with two goals by Michael. They kick off here. Chini straight over, running down the side. They get a through ball straight in. Tim Howard makes the save. What a splendid save. Good to straight out to Michael. Michael gets through one, through two, through three. Gets it in. Goes for the shot into the goal. Right into the corner. Beautiful shot there. Not sure if two goalkeepers in the net would have saved that one. Michael there for the hat-trick and Australia winning 3-0.